Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In today's Linux tip, I'm going to show you how to terminate processes on Linux systems using kill, pkill, and killall, and show you why it makes a difference which command you choose. So let's go to your terminal window and see how this works. For a simple kill, use a command like ps or psef to display the running processes, and you'll be able to pick out the process ID. Say you want to kill this bad job here. Easy, go kill, followed by the process ID, and it's gone. That works, but you could have made this even easier on yourself had you used the pkill command. Pkill kills a process by name, so you don't need to look up the process ID. You could have done something like this. Both pkill and killall will kill more than one processes if more than one matching process is running. The primary difference between pkill and killall is that pkill allows you to kill a process using only a portion of its name. So this killall command fails to terminate a process. While this command succeeds. The killall command is less likely to terminate processes that you didn't intend to kill, but pkill requires a little less typing. Well, that's your Linux tip for today. If you like this video, hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.